both Saturday and Sunday, you saw tempers flaring at Watkins Glen.
I mean, heard it in the
heard it in the open. That was
the 24.
Kyle Busch and the 24. You heard Chad Knaus telling his driver to get after it.
I liked that too.
For the record, that might have been the best brake check I've ever seen in my entire life.
It was like, good.
All four tires locked up, and the 24 blasted it.
Yeah,
I don't know what Will was planning on doing there.
So I didn't see what actually happened. So the 18 ran him off in the bus stop or something, right?
Yeah, and then Will was underneath of him getting in through one, and the 18 was underneath of him. Sorry, and the 18 just spun right out.
Mm-hmm.
Literally Will Byron did nothing.
Yeah.
So then Kyle just brake checked him.
Then Kyle brake just.
I'd be pretty fired up too.
Completely brake checked them and knocked the radiator duct working.
Yeah,
it killed.
Like ruined his day.
Killed
and
his day.
And he had a fast car.
Mm-hmm.
He was killed. Started day. On the front row.
If you're Will Byron and mm-hmm. you have Chad Knaus barking at you and you're like that,
telling you you better do something.
F-bomb.
I tear all four wheels off my car and completely. Junk the 18 car.
Yes, sir, Mr. Knaus. Right away, sir.
Yes, sir.
No,
yes,
I think sir. He should shed his squeaky clean, like, buttoned up image.
I think that's what he was going for. That's what Chad was trying to get out of him. He was trying to pull out that.
Didn't get it. He just got sunned. He got sunned by Kyle Busch.
But then, you know, Kyle Busch a little bit later in the race had that incident with Bubba.
Mm-hmm.
It was not Kyle's weekend.
No.
Kyle Busch got sunned.
Yeah.